In Tonga, it was the northernmost island of Niue Topotapu which bore the brunt of the tsunami.
9 people died on the island and the villages of Hihifo and Falehau were wiped out. The island's main commercial buildings and hospital were also destroyed.
Families have felt helpless, unable to make direct contact with their relatives as phone lines are still down. Marama Papau met with one of the families grieving for their loved ones.
The Lefai family was hit hard by the tsunami in Tonga. All 9 victims from the island are their relatives.
Most prominent one is our auntie, our grandmother, our mother, Lesina Lefai, who her morning routine would just go down to the shoreline just to check the facts. And she took with her 2 grandchildren. And while they were at sea, the people on shore noticed strange events with the waters. By the time they reached down there on a vehicle, it was a bit too late if they had stayed to pick them up. So she turned to them and motioned to them to go for their lives. It wasn't enough time to save her and her grandchildren, so they had to turn around and go to higher grounds while leaving them behind. And that was her daughter that drove down to try and get them. So that was the last vision that she had of her mother and her 2 children.
It's a double blow for the family, who also lost 2 first cousins in the Princess Ashika ferry sinking.
It's just all the emotion that's resurfaced, reliving that same emotion that we've had with Waifeto'o about over a month ago.
In Mangere, Tongans gather to share their grief for one of their smallest islands.
United we stand. Samoans and Tongans, we're all hand in hand, walking together, crying together with these people, yes.
There are times that we don't know what to think or how to think, but by bonding and through the union of our holding prayer vigils, it's assisted us just to cope one step at a time.
And the Tongan government has set up a relief fund for those affected in Tonga. It's called the Niue Topotapu Relief Fund, and people can donate at the Westpac Bank.